It's all good and it's exciting because the release is so close. And when the trailer came out, before that everybody was like wondering, what are these guys making? And finally when it was out, acha, this is the way, okay, inspiring, okay, action hai, acha, ye bhi hai. So mixed reviews, but good reviews also, and everybody loved it, saying that, okay, this guy is making something and larger than life figure hai, us par picture bana rahi hai, toh obviously big it's gonna be, and we didn't disappoint people. People thought ke haan, it is huge film, kahan kahan jaake shoot kiya hai, and every impact, every action thing is in there. People didn't expected that, but that's what we gave. Nobody told us to make the film, and this was in Sandeep Singh's mind 3 years ago also, and basically he tested everything. We made other films and that was not the right time, and suddenly when I was judging India's Best Drama Bars with Vivek, and we were just discussing, अरे आगे जाके एक पिक्चर साथ में बनाएंगे. My mother also used to say, they bonding very well, you should make a film together. So, yeah. But Sandeep came to me, कि this is a subject, would you be interested? I said, it's too huge, how can I, you know, not do it? Because अगर मैं नहीं करूँ तो कोई और करेगा. So obviously I had to do it. And it just, everything fell into place. He said, Vivek is there, you want to approach him? It's okay. He says, come over. He came to that van in the middle of the shoot and he just proposed to Vivek, we are going this to do this, would you be interested? He said immediately, he said yes. And that's how it fell into place. There was nothing that anybody told us to make this film. Yes, the date was like, you know, we said, okay, we'll come sometime May, April, we didn't know what time. And we announced it. We started writing the script, dialogues, okay, sab cheez okay. It so happened that January we started, and we said, okay, if you want to make amortize the whole thing, hum Diwali ke liye rukte hain, Eid ke liye rukte hain, to iske liye kyun nahi? So let's release it at this particular time. But that time the things were not announced that when the elections were. Everything just came together. So now people are thinking that it's a propaganda film, but it's not a propaganda film. A, because agar wo propaganda se votes milte, to next 4 saal koi kuch kaam mat karo, sirf picture banao, end mein sabko votes mil jayenge. So that's actually wrong. It's like opposition bolna hai, bolne, sab cheez. Everybody is like making their own statements and all. I am a neutral person. I'm not into politics. That's why I'm the right person to make this film. Okay. And it so happens that I was not influenced by anyone. I'm making a human story about a person who's from Chaiwala, become a prime minister, inspiring story. I've made that. There was no input or anything from anyone about the film. It's an open book. Everybody's writing about him also. So I've learned and grew and figured out my way around it. What would his life be? And a journey for 60 years. Kya hoga ye ek aadmi ka? So when I started making, I got inspired. So there was nobody influencing me to make this film.